guys. Good afternoon. Good morning, good evening sa inyo. I'm going to market today, guys. Tignan mo naman ang lamig. Nakabonet ako. So, this is our neighbor. Walking. But so far cold. Going by banana, bread, and some vegetable and tomato. Namit ko to kasi ang aking my ear is too cold. This is the way to go to Deka Market. Just walk. Just walk 5 minutes or 3 minutes, I think. It depends on you. It's the other side, and that's the other side of the neighbor. The cat is there. Took out. I will buy a few things only. It's really cold. I'm going to cross the road, so I need to turn off my phone and see you later. I already crossed the road. This guy's there. So, that's so cold. Really, I'm complaining the cold. I cannot take it. Yeah, that's not too bad. Need to walk. And that's the Deka Market. See, that's the building that we went. I always go if I need something very small too. So it's the motor. We need to wait and cross over before we cross over, otherwise I didn't see that Deka Mart. That's the one, guys. This is what I showed you last time. Deka Mart. Ayan guys, umuulan na. It's raining. So I need to put mask before I go in. Otherwise, we need to pay 95 euro. Banana. Ayan guys, kumuha na tayo ng banana. Now it's tomato. Kakatakot ba yung tsura ko? Tomato! Olivia, I only take a few. It's a few things because we are going to market tomorrow also. Ano on Friday. Say paksoy. And what else I can? Maybe I'm going to cook sweet and sour. So I'm going to take mushroom, bell pepper. And then bread. I think I will take corn. Maybe, yeah, corn. I will take corn, guys. What else I want? Salad. Oh, I'm getting food. I don't know what is this. Oh. I think pang ano yan. I'm going to buy this, I think. They still don't know that you cannot stay near to your to other people. The people they still don't know that you cannot stay near to each other. Ayan, I already have everything. So that's all. Some of them didn't know what is the regulation still, but they still keep coming near to you. They don't care. I found a cheap one.
This is only guys that I will buy.
not too much because we're going on Saturday for my weekly grocery. So I just take small things. I need to find something. It's my spices. Something I think is here. So I need to take this, but this is not what I want. I think the other side. Otherwise, there's a lot of Christmas tree, small Christmas tree. That's so cute. Lots of flowers. What is so small? Happy Christmas, right? It's so cute. Beautiful.
to the red one. Christmas decor.
Ayan guys, naka-uwi na ako. Ay, naka-uwi na. Pa-uwi pa lang pala. Pa-uwi pa lang pala. Inabot na ako ng ulan. Wala akong... I don't have any umbrella. It's raining now, guys. So, this only... one bag. I buy extra. Because I want to eat something healthy. That's healthy, not... fatty. I don't want fatty because I'm already fat. So that's all guys, I'm on the way home and then I saw a lot of nice Christmas decor. They're so beautiful. So I'm walking again to go to our house, my house. So yeah. But it's too cold. Cold and raining. Huh. Raining. So, yeah. We are walking again. You need to see left and right before you cross the road. Huh. Is that bad that I go out this time? I see a lot of Christmas decor and makes me happy. And on Saturday, I'm going to buy that Christmas decor because my hubby said you need to put your Christmas light after December 5. I don't know why, but because that is their tradition. After 5 December. So okay, that's why she let me put the Christmas light last year because I just came here and he don't want me to feel lonely or homesick. So yeah guys, I will see you later when I reach home. Few minutes. I think 2 minutes. I'm already home. See ya.